Another breaking news today, Texas Tech fired their head football coach Matt Wells 2 days after their demoralizing loss to Kansas State after leading by 2 touchdowns at the half. Now 2021 marked his third season with the Red Raiders, and during that time, Texas Tech went 7-16 in conference play, and the news comes right before their game against number 4 Oklahoma.